In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to see all of your Nintendo Play activity with a new tool, an app that Nintendo just released recently. So first things first, go to your Android or Apple App Store and download the new Nintendo Store app. So to search for Nintendo Store, it's got a little shopping bag on it, and you want to go ahead and open up that app. Once you do so, it will prompt you to log in to your Nintendo account. Obviously, for this to work, you have to have a linked Nintendo account with play history that it'll show you all the way back to the Nintendo 3DS and DS era. So once we're logged in, you will then see your profile image there in the lower right hand corner. If we tap into our profile here, our user page, we can go at the very bottom and tap into where you see play activity. Play activity is a really cool feature because not only does it let you know what you've played recently, but you can go all the way down, and this is a newer Nintendo account, and you should be able to see things that you've played, like this game here was played back in 2017 on the Switch. It'll tell you exact breakdowns of play sessions depending on the game, and if we swipe left to right, we're able to see individualized breakdowns of when we played these specific games. And the really cool thing you can do is go up here to all activity, go and sort by hitting the drop down menu, and you can sort by most recently played for game systems, so you can separate from like Nintendo Switch 1, 2, 3DS, things of that nature. And then you could even sort them by, say, total time played. So for me, obviously Animal Crossing has the most hours for me, but yours is going to look a bit different. So again, you download the Nintendo Shop app, go ahead and log in, go to your account here, and you should be able to see all of your play activity, recent and old. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section below. We'll see you guys in the next video.